A double murder suicide is under investigation this afternoon in Tuscaloosa County. Deputies went to a home on Shoralis Drives overnight, and witnesses said that Darren Patton Jr. possibly shot his girlfriend during an argument. Also that the couple and the woman's 8-year-old child were still inside. Investigators made their way into a home and found all three dead. Investigators say all signs point to Patton killing the woman and her child and then killing himself. The case remains under investigation.